I have the biggest purchase in Walmart history.
Really?
70,000.
What did you buy? What?
70,000. So
I get in Walmart.
Yeah, in Walmart. So I get traded from Miami to Phoenix, and I'm the type of guy I have no patience. So when I get to Phoenix, they have an apartment for me. Nothing's in it. So 2 or 3 in the morning, I got to go get 4 or 5 TVs. I got to go get printers. I got to go get laptops. I got to go get appliances, sheets, towels, underwear, T-shirts. So at the end, it was 70,000. So I put my credit card in and it got declined. So I pulled it out. And I put it back in, said decline again. So now I'm saying, I know I'm not broke. So then I just said, all right, I'll be back. So then the American Express security called me. Hey, man, somebody stole your credit card and they spent $70,000 at Walmart. I said, no, that was me. What the hell are you buying for $70,000? So they turned it back on.